Ayushmann Khurrana is seen in his element yet again in Bala. The trailer of his next film Bala is out and it looks entertaining to the T, hands down. From the first frame to the end, the trailer will take you on a laughter ride.
After riding high on the success of Dream Girl, superstar Ayushmann Khurrana is all set to impress the audience with yet another unconventional film Bala. While the poster and the teaser of the film had already created a lot of buzz amongst the movie buffs, the makers recently launched its first trailer and here we give you the review of the trailer. Bala is a story about a guy from Lucknow who is facing premature balding and issues related to it. The film also takes on the topic of people's obsession with fair skin. Yami Gautam plays his love interest and it seems like Bhumi Pednekar will be playing his confidant. The trailer begins with Ayushmann aka Bala selling fairness products. He is seen telling people how a family always prefers to choose a fair-skinned bride for their son. Bhumi Pednekar, a dusty girl from Lucknow, seems to get offended by the same and asks Bala why he is wearing a cap. She then removes the cap, leaving Bala's semi-bald head in the open. The trailer then goes on to show Bala's struggle with premature balding and how it is proving as a hindrance in his marriage. The trailer moves ahead with Ayushmann trying all means to regrow his hair. From rubbing cow dung and egg on his scalp to eventually getting a toupee, Bala tries every possible remedy. Failing to do so, his father decides to gift him a wig which helps Bala regain his confidence and fall in love with Yami. But the real task for Bala starts post-marriage when he tries hard to keep his secret of being bald with his wife. Bhumi Pednekar makes a brief appearance in the trailer but only to bully Bala for concealing his head under a cap. Meanwhile, Yami Gautam plays a TikTok star whom Bala adores, eventually woos and marries. The film sees Ayushmann's reunion with his wicked owner and Shubh Mangal Savdhan co-stars Yami Gautam and Bhumi Pednekar respectively. Bala is directed by Amar Kaushik and produced by Dinesh Vijan. It also stars Saurabh Shukla, Javed Jafri and Seema Pawa in supporting roles. The film is expected to be the fun and quirky entertainer of the year. After the success of Article 15 and Dream Girl, Bala looks like the third straight success of the year 2019 for Ayushmann Khurrana. The film is all set to hit the theatres on November 7. The trailer looks good enough to make you want to know the story and also witness Ayushmann's on-screen charisma.
Overall, the trailer looks extremely interesting with the right cuts and the right scenes put together. It does exactly what trailers should do. That is, making the viewers excited to watch the film. After watching Bala's trailer, you cannot wait to watch Ayushmann's yet another terrific performance in an unconventional role.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.